use as our secret ingredient today. It goes after the shampoo. Let's go. good enough. And then we have Pearl of Argan, which includes argan oil and, I can't read in this fucking light, beta carotene. Yeah, fuck yeah. That's what it looks like. It smells like almost like a vanilla butter thing. I don't know. It smells pretty fucking good though. I'm out of focus, but whatever. I'm sorry. So, we kind of should grab. And by the way, I know there's gonna be like 1,000 women saying you're doing it wrong. I don't fucking care. All right. God damn. So this is in place of conditioner. So we've got a nice dollop of it here. I'm gonna just nice and fucking get that into our hands. And then, oh yeah. Now, a lot of people say to not put conditioner on the top of here, only for the length of your hair. But this ain't conditioner. And I'm not paying fuck tons of money, but like this thing costs like $30 just for that top. Welcome to Norway. I'm not paying that kind of money to not use it on all my hair, right? That shit is gonna make it all sparkle on none of it. It's in there nice and good. You kind of just let it sit. So I'm gonna wash off all the other shit on my body. Alright? So let's go. Thank you. tard.